Post the release of the hit digital series late last year, Ali Fazal was fondly being referred and is still referred to as Guddu Bhaiya. Starring opposite him in the show was another talented face, Shreya Pilgaonkar, who played his love interest. Owing to their natural chemistry, Veere Di Wedding fame director Shashank Ghosh has gotten them together once again, this time on another leading digital streaming platform for a digital film. Titled House Arrest, the film circles around Ali's character and is a situational comedy of sorts. The two actors were recently in Delhi shooting for schedule of the film. Speaking about it, he said, "House Arrest is a fantastic script. It's witty, very fresh, and for me, selfishly, the character is very, very arched and layered. So it was fun time on sets to play this part. Even though it's a comedy, it's complex, and I got to go on set every day and do something new and fresh, even though it was all one place. Working with Shreya is always fun, and working the second time with her was a natural comfort that just came without trying." Also, Shashank Ghosh is a genius along with Samit Basu, who is the brains behind this venture. They both have such clarity on what they want and how they want it. While they are the leaders of the free world, they also allowed us actors to have a free hand to work with our creative liberties too.